Where should I land them, D?
If you want to get too close to the rocks, reel down.
Keep your rod low in front of you. If you're fighting with a low rod, you're going to have to use the waves to pull this fish up. Okay, so watch the rocks. Don't reel too much more.
Let him get away, because if he gets down there, he's going to get stuck.
There's a big-ass drum. All right, reel and pull. Yep, reel down. Keep your rod low. That's a drum. That's a black drum. Watch that rod. Well, if you can pull and sit, what we're going to have to do is try to get them washed up over here.
Okay.
So, Julian, what's the next one?
Careful.